more about these important issues, and there's going to be no holds bar. I am radical. I am revolutionary. I believe in speaking truth to power. I do not believe in sugarcoating words. We're going to talk about it the way it is, and we're not going to worry about the fragility and the feelings of white folk, because they darn sure not worried about ours.